out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. I don't know.
SGR Action News Live.
All right, get back here. All right, go ahead and open it, Joseph.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
I'm all, you know, think about it.
Check it out.
Lights. Ready?
Camera. Action!
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in. Knows where we've been in his octopus's garden in the shade. I'd ask my friends to come and see.
Thank you. You know, if I ran the firm, there would be plenty of spaces in plenty of fridges.
One other thing is that definitely the construction group cases would be way more interesting.
So, Scott, how's that new case of yours?
It's going alright. You know, can't really talk about much top secret governmental stuff. What about you? Any new cases going on?
Yeah, I got a new one. It's a construction defect. They built a condominium complex over an Indian burial ground.
What kind of defects?
You know, the usual.
That was the Partridge Family's Doesn't Somebody Want to Be Wanted, followed by Edison Lighthouse's Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes, as K. Billy's super sounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on truckin'.